okay with CoverGirl. I modified the logo from the Wolverine just a little bit and added some claw marks because just the word Wolverine, which is the logo that comes on the sticker sheet, would have been a little too small by itself and looked a little sad, I thought. So I added some claw marks, and I think it looks pretty good. Hopefully that doesn't bother anyone. If it does, I can leave it off or just put just Wolverine, like it is on the sticker sheet. So, that's it for CoverGirl.